Johnson back to his feet, but limping. Free kick taken quickly, but Chris Penso is going to bring it back.
Well, it comes from a giveaway from Marc-Anthony Kaye, again, in the middle of the field. Too many touches, not aware of the pressure from the Union. And we talk a lot about the pressure and the counter-pressing from LAFC, but the Union, in the right moments, have picked their opportunities to go. And it's often been coming from behind. It's been Shabilko nicking one away, Santos pressuring, Aronson doing the same. And LAFC perhaps not being as used to being pressed in those types of the field in those areas.
I was going to say, Kay now is into double digits tonight that he's turned the ball over. And now Philadelphia, an attacking set piece against an LAFC team. Actually, the fewest goals allowed from set pieces over the last 2 years. Their only 2 years in MLS.
But looks like he's lining up for a shot here.
It's the center back, Jacob Blesnes.
He's going for it.
Yes! Oh, my God! Oh, what a goal! Jacob Blesnes! A Norwegian center back has just produced a moment that is going to go around the world. Have we just seen?
I mean, I said to you as he's lining up for this one, I said, he's shaping up for a shot here. The center back from 35 out. Look at that thing moving. Oh my goodness. Phenomenal strike. And even Vermeer, I mean, Vermeer sees him coming. He takes a couple steps. That thing is swerving and it is hit with venom. It flies into the corner. Have a look at this. Look at the distance, first of all, out that he is.
Again, cut of the grass. That's about 40 yards away from
goal. Vermeer's thinking, okay, I mean, that thing is perfection. Just right through the middle. It's a knuckler. Just floated to the back post. It's quality technique. He just dips it over the top of a top quality goalkeeper. And Andre Blake, first career MLS goal. Put